The most destructive force in the universe, Harry. Nothing can escape it, not even light.
I had a professor who predicted that eventually black holes would devour the entire universe.
Why not? When you can see giant suns sucked in and disappear without a trace? Give us some magnification, Vincent.
Polarizing image.
Every time I see one of those things, I expect to spot some guy in red with horns and a pitchfork.
It's a monster, all right.
A rip in the very fabric of space and time. But I picked up something else of interest.
Let's see it.
It hasn't moved since I first picked it up. It seems to be some kind of ship.
Do you copy, Alex?
Roger, Dan.
Enlarge again, Vincent, and let's try to identify it.
But how could anybody be out here ahead of us?
Octurius 10, United Kingdom. Liberty 7, United States. Russian Experimental Space Station Series 5.
France, Sahara Module 5-3. Pluto 4, Japan.
United States, Space Probe 1.
That's it.
USS Cygnus. Dr. Cade, wasn't that the ship your father was on?
USS Cygnus. Its mission to discover habitable life in outer space. Same as ours.
Signal that ship, Vincent. Activate the sensors, Charlie.
You bet.
They were recalled to Earth 20 years ago. Their mission considered a failure. That ship just disappeared. They've never been seen again.